back
to aliens, colonial marines. I took a little break from this to play, you know, Power World with friends, but I'm back to finish this. Okay, so we have Derelict, Remained, Reclaimed, and then... Okay, this is a mission thing, okay. So the only thing we'll be doing is stasis and turn on it, because everything else is... Let's do it.
I will supply geographical intel to all ground forces. Eyes up and identify all ground or air targets.
Roger that, Raider! We move in quick and put down targets as fast as you can pull!
Understood, Winter. Good hunting and save some for me. 6-5 out.
This is Sulaco Actual. All ground units prepare for deployment. Here we go.
There's another boat in the air. Looks like it's carrying the Queen, over.
Understood, Winter. Moving to intercept. They have anti-air cannons all over.
Be advised, Marines. That bitch is the only thing keeping them on the planet right now. Put her down if you can. We need that ship on the ground.
Actual, are you seeing this? They're burning all the evidence.
I see it, Winter. Worry about keeping that ship on the ground. Get to the Queen!
Follow the lifters! We focus fire on the ground troops! Clear lane to bring
him
down!
Actual, we're heading to the structure to get visible on the FTL!
Has anyone seen where they took the Queen?
Sir, we have entered the structure and are proceeding through to the drop zone.
Good luck. Remember, do anything you can to keep that ship on the ground. Find the Queen!
Hicks, I would not be...
Should we at least cut them out? How did they cocoon this structure so quickly?
They're already dead.
It's everywhere. We need to get them out.
How do you get inside of a suit?
No, he's right. They're already dead.
O'Neill. We did this.
Holy shit.
This was us.
Well, if you
find that guilt keeps you up at night. Just remember when we watched the Sephora explode.
These were scientists.
This is Raider 6-5 with visual on the Queen. We are moving to engage. Mayday, mayday, we are taking a shitload of fire from those AA guns. We cannot move on the Queen. Repeat, we cannot move on the Queen.
Somebody take out those guns. We need ground support now.
Experiencing heavy Xeno activity in the facility. en route as fast as we can! Win or out!
Yeah, no bullshit. Where's my flamethrower? There it is.
Sir, nice work. We are moving on the Queen. There are two more guns that are giving us trouble. Stay frosty.
Affirmative, 6-5. We are moving on the second gun.
Secondary fire.
Sure is excellent.
on the second gun! To the last gun yet. We're moving in closer. How you doing up there?
Just peachy. Get that gun down.
Less of that.
Something. I don't know, but I swear if the rocket launcher primed and ready, gonna tell you. You better be dying with me and not, you know, just being perfectly passive.
Should we pursue? Please advise!
Negative. Do not re-engage. Get to the FTL ship now. This is Actual. All remaining Colonial Marines converge on the way UFTL. We're getting off this rock.
She's headed for the ship!
And we follow the quarterback crew! Double time!
And that thing lived. And that thing lived. That's such bullshit.
We're almost there! Eyes up until we're on the ship!
Down!
ship. We're too damn late. The FTL is in the air. Repeat, the FTL is in the air. Advise, over.
Everyone on the dropship, now!
How the hell do you plan on getting into that ship?
I haven't figured that out yet!
Right now would probably be a pretty fucking good time!
I know! Bishop, what if I blow the doors?
Likely it will close up inside to prevent a hull breach.
What? That's the plan? We got no other options. We need to be inside before we breach ACMO. Reed, do it!
Weapons hot! Two away! Brace for impact!
There we go. Mission complete. If you guys liked it, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. I will see you all later. Bye-bye.